Charles' law states that if the volume of a gas is kept constant, the pressure increases when the temperature increases. In this demonstration, we heat a constant volume of gas. As the temperature rises, so does the pressure as indicated by the gauge. We cool the device quickly in ice water. As the gas temperature drops, so does the pressure.